The world views Namibia as a desert country along the resource-rich southwest coast of Africa. Those that are more knowledgeable identify Namibia as one of the top 10 tourism destinations in the world and admire it for its pristine natural vistas and free-roaming savanna wildlife. However, the core of majestic Namibia is its peace-loving, stable and democratic society, combined with its first-world infrastructure and its abundant under and undeveloped natural resources, a blend that makes it one of the few jewels of the African continent. There is no better way to explore the country and its potential than through Namibia's foremost post-independence company, the dual-listed natural resources and financial services conglomerate Trustco Group Holdings Limited. Trustco Group Holdings is a family-owned business that was founded in 1992 by celebrated Namibian entrepreneur Dr. Quinton van Rooyen. Its business model covers most sections of the growth matrix, with a self-sustaining financial services and resources segment that provide a synergetic delivery of banking and insurance services, education and educational financing, integrated shared services with marketing, communication and media, as well as diamond mining, polishing and exporting to global consumers. The Education and Educational Financing Division, a star in the group's growth matrix, encompasses Namibia's leading distance education provider, the Institute for Open Learning, IOL, through which the company offers over 59,000 students access to teaching, policing, and IT training. It operates in partnership with Trustco Finance, which provides 100% educational financing, and has discharged in excess of $120 million in student loans since 2005. Another notable synergy is provided via Trustco Bank Namibia and the company's property division, Trustco Properties. Through this collaboration, they are another star in Trustco's growth matrix, having to date reported a 120% increase in income interest from its banking division's loan portfolio and increase the investment property portfolio to over $160 million. Each of these business divisions' functions are a methodical collaboration of innovative products and service delivery, which are deliberately designed to encourage wealth creation and self-sustenance among the Namibian populace. In addition to establishing a unit trust and its accompanying asset management company, Trustco Bank Namibia processed its first EFT in June 2018 and its first debit order in April this year. The bank is well on its way to creating truly sustainable wealth for the average Namibian. All of the above activities are wholly and sustainably covered by the company's short and long-term insurer. The insurance divisions, a veritable cash cow in the growth matrix, have reported a 216% increase revenue in the 2018-19 financial year. Post-independence in 1992, Dr. van Rooyen boldly entered a market which had been, for the longest time, monopolized and dominated by prominent South African and other international players. Since its inception onwards, Trustco has continued to astonish everyone, including its critics. Today, Trustco Group Holdings is home to over 900 enterprising staff who are employed in the group's over 50 companies across 13 geographical locations. This very staff complement has made the company a multiple awardee of Deloitte's Best Company to Work For survey in Namibia, as well as earning recognition as the most innovative company in Namibia. This was evidenced by the timeous completion of a 5-volume annual report for the 2019 financial year by its recently conglomerated media production division. In the aforementioned financial period, Trustco became the first African company to obtain the first Namibian warrants in favor of a Japanese fund approved by the Johannesburg Stock Exchange. Trustco may have started out small, but today it continues to surpass established players in the development of innovative products and services for the Namibian market and beyond. Earlier this year, 2019, Trustco announced the approval of various mining licenses and property development applications, including approval of its application for a second township, Farm Herboths, a 2,766-hectare mixed-use land development, expansion of its 25-hectare industrial properties in central and northern Namibia respectively, as well as construction of a modern mall in the Elisenheim Lifestyle Estate, its first township development project. Further to this, Trustco is now the proud owner of 15 and 25-year mining licenses in Namibia and Sierra Leone respectively, which represent a question mark that is rapidly moving to become a star in the group's growth matrix. These will seamlessly feed into the mine-to-market model, which has to date produced a 476-carat diamond, the 30th largest diamond discovered in the world. Trustco Resources has also obtained approval to move its export processing zone from Windhoek's industrial area to a commercial area to allow easy yet secure access to international buyers of meticulously polished precious stones. Trustco has been steadfast in its growth even in the face of an unprecedented 13 quarters of negative economic growth and a persistent drought in Namibia. The company has come to represent the talk that fuels a strong sense of unity as well as shared ownership of and responsibility towards the country's resources, both natural and human. Trustco is now geared to grow the Namibian economy while unveiling African opportunities to the world by stretching far beyond its Namibian roots.